Hi, I'm Loree Sutton. Today, one-on-one, it's Tuesday, April 7th. This morning, I thought we'd talk a little bit about what is it going to take to overcome COVID virus. That's our overarching goal. The foundation here is supply chain management. It undergirds the success of everything we do. The supporting pillars, train, test, track, treat, and prevent. So where are we with all of these domains? First of all, training. 97% of us are now hunkered down at home. We have learned a lot. Our frontline leaders are learning every day. We are getting better as we go. We can do this. Testing, recall that just a short while ago, testing turnaround times were days to weeks. They're now minutes to hours. Going forward, look for this to change to seconds to minutes. Better and faster testing, that's our key to victory. That leads us to tracking. Tracking, the more we can test, the more we can track and see where this virus has gone in our communities. And that leads to treatment. We have clinical trials going on right now. We're hoping and praying that some breakthroughs are just ahead. But in the meantime, stories like Debbie Behrens this morning talking about her survivor core. She has survived COVID and she's going to the blood bank to donate her plasma. This could be a really important breakthrough to be able to prevent others from getting the disease. Lastly, prevention. This is the vaccine, the holy grail. We've got the best minds in the world working on this night and day as we speak. I wouldn't bet against them. This is an all of country, all of community, all of us approach. We can do this. Thanks so much. See you again soon, one-on-one.